This man, Dennis Dillon, is facing numerous charges after police found anhydrous ammonia in the back of his truck, leading them on a dangerous chase. It all started here at 25th and Holman when police pulled Dennis Dillon over for a traffic stop. That's when they noticed ingredients to make meth in the back of his truck, and that's when the chase started. It ended here on Moyer Drive in Vigo County when Dillon crashed his truck into a tree, causing the chemical to spill. After a struggle, police arrested Dillon on the scene.
Fortunately, that struggle was close to the truck, and the officers were exposed to some of the chemicals at that point.
Four officers were treated because they inhaled the chemicals. Meanwhile, hazmat crews worked to control the spill.
He not only risked their lives from this pursuit, but you know, he risked everybody else's as well. Those chemicals are not something that you want to breathe in.
While officers needed treatment, Keene says it could have been much worse.
Fortunately, it was in the county where this ended, and there wasn't a lot of exposure to others other than the officers.
In Terre Haute, with photojournalist Tony Casasia, Amanda Jarrett, News 10.